What is the deal, YouTube? This is the first video on Solid as They Come Productions YouTube channel. I'm gonna need y'all to become members right now, so stop what you're doing. Go ahead, subscribe first, you know what I'm saying? Like it, because it's gonna be something you don't like about it. But anyway, this is a vlog, man. The first video I got for the channel, man. Just a little day in the life, helping my brother move. But as y'all can see, I'm a little on cripple status right now, so I ain't really do too much. I was motivation, you know what I'm saying? I was a coach, but anyway. Got a lot of stuff going on, man. I got vlogs coming for y'all, man. I got the skits. Also got the podcast that's already out, so you can actually listen to it on Apple and Spotify, but soon it's gonna be coming on YouTube. I'm gonna drop the link for y'all to actually listen to it and everything right now. Also gonna have the merch coming soon. First little design I got for the hoodies. Boom. You know, got the hats and all that. You know, everything coming soon, man. So just keep tapped in, you know. So you gotta subscribe so you can be on your shit. So you can know what's coming. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, just become a part of the fam. You know what I'm saying? Straight up. Tap in with your boy, man. Go ahead. I ain't gonna hold y'all up too long, man. Go ahead, watch this video. Alright. So this is the first stop to the whole little trip, man. I got some liquor so I get started. God damn, this. That's one thing about me, boy. My handle name is King Hennessy, and it's for a reason. God. God damn, bro. It's traffic like a motherfucker right now. Come on. I'm in a lovely city of Hawthorne right now. You know. That's where I need to stay at right now, P. Then I gotta wait for the homie after I get this drink. It's one of my boys, man, from way back in the day. He coming with it, niggas. Help my brother out with this movie shit. Damn, brother. Knocking it the fuck down. Let me go get this liquor real quick. Alright, 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 goddammit. About to get some good stuff, man. You dig what I'm saying, P? You see it? Mm-hmm. Get the fucking day started, P. Alright. So get my nigga Gabby. Go ahead, open it.
What's that?
Oh, man, you know I'm about to vlog. It's gonna be a good day, babe. I already feel it. Good old Avis. Choose a lay. Ah, damn. Hey, this is excruciating. Why you do that to me?
2 hours later.
Season. You see, boys, man, this is my legs for right now, man.
Alright, cool. I'm sufficiently high, so I'm good.
Got the mellow in.
Man. It's popping.
Man.
Got my guys out here, man. You know?
We're gonna move some shit. We're gonna pick it
yeah.
up.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Hey, come here, bro.
I'm
It's the man of the fucking hour, huh? It's the guy we helping move.
Oh yeah.
My big bro.
Thanks for everybody coming.
You know what I mean? Yeah, check him out. Got the whole fam out here. Yeah, this nigga face is gonna be blurred, so don't even worry about his name or nothing.
I did that on purpose. Yeah, I mean.
Oh, where nephew at? He in the
Yeah, he in the back.
Here? What's going on, man?
I'ma just take him out.
What's up, Tiff? What's up, Steph?
That shit look like it still hurt, nigga. Like you just
gotta
get today.
Ooh, look at the nephew. What's happening, champ? What's up, man?
It's rather warm.
There go you. You know what I mean? Say something to the people.
He ain't gonna talk. He's in grabbing mode.
Just woke up.
Nah, he's up, but
okay.
He's in grabbing mode. Right.
All right.
Yeah.
Young boy. All right. So top two. Yeah, I'm more support today. That's all I got, G. I got that shit. That nigga don't never fucking answer. I'm gonna mosey my way on to the whip. It up, got some shit going. We on to the next spot. God damn, this is kind of smooth. Oh yeah, it's the same little setup, no boy shit. Yeah, you know, fresh new house. Oh my man, he in there sleep? Oh, to sleep?
Yeah, but he
doesn't
wake up.
All right, he knocked out. Can't wake up the young prince. Gotta check out the young bathroom, man. No water yet? Ah. Ooh. Look at this sink, though. This shit clear. Nice little shower and shit. This shit blocking my way, man. I ain't gonna walk over that shit. The money is still handicapped. Feel me? See, I done figured it out. I got a method now to crutch and record at the same time, baby. Yeah. Crutch and record, baby.
Type of stuff we bring in.
Huh?
Oh. Record, oh.
Okay. Rich ass niggas. Hey, I just wanted to let you guys know that you're doing a good job so far, okay? You guys are doing awesome.
All right, we're all going to load up a Tiff's car.
There you go.
You're going to stay here, right, Tiff? Yeah. All right, ladies, we'll be back.
Oh, are you holding it now? My time to shine, baby. Yeah. Me and Big Bro just got to the fucking U-Haul shit. Yeah. About to get it going. Y'all gotta stay along with the ride though, you feel me? I got this crutch action going on.
Crutch action.
Yeah. You know, ooh, look at the whips though. You know, fresh and clean. Yeah, look at that leather, baby. Keep it green. Fuel economy. Yes, sir. Let's see how they get in the whips. Oh, this is tough. Watch me work though.
Yeah.
Well, monkey ass.
Upper body strength. All right, here we are. Next fucking location. Storage spot. We already got shit cracking. It's going down. You know. Yeah, it's just in motion. There it is.
All right, y'all. I got some good news, some bad news, man.
Ain't no cart.
Bad news, ain't no cart.
What the fuck kind of shit is that?
Yeah. What the fuck is the good news?
I just saved a bunch of money on my cart.
I hear nothing good.
This thing is stupid.
Like, I would have been like, you had to switch the guy cup.
Man.
No other way.
Cheers, my good people. Hey man, that mattress giving niggas the blues. There you go. With your legs, not the back. There you go. There it is. That's right. Hold on.
fuck me up. Oh, shit.
I was playing.
Yeah, trying to fuck me up, bro. All right.
Switching the grip.
All right.
Oh,
no, it's in the backpack. Oh, I got it, brother.
Listen, it doesn't occur to me to just go straight to robbing you. Like, I respect you. I like to talk to you first. Like, it ain't occur to me just like, nigga, come out that shit.
Hey. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she's my drinking partner for the day, man. You still on the...
Yeah, remember? Hey, no, I got you. Don't hit your block in the face.
There you go. Yeah. Yes, sir. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
I know what we talked about earlier. Mm-hmm. I remember. Yeah.
Do not have the rights.
Yes, sir. My nigga.
I told you, I might say something incriminating. I can't have my face talking today.
I feel it. This is going on YouTube, regular shit. But you know, I got, you know. I ain't squeaky clean nigga neither. You know?
Hey, my nigga. How was that mattress, bro?
Right.
Hey. She was wiggly, huh? Pressure.
No.
Hey, but I will say, you guys did a good job. Okay, you guys did a great job.
It's like moving a big ass sandwich bag full of jelly, bro. Just
have no type of structure.
Hey, without your coaching, I don't know where we'd be, man. If y'all need a coach, holla at your boys.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know, call me Belichick, Peyton, you know, all them niggas. I'm gonna make sure y'all niggas, you know what I mean, go have the motivation you need to proceed. Yes, sir.
Since you now take the vaccine, now you're in jeopardy of actually dying sooner than before.
Right.
And it was unknown.
You know, as long as you're informed, I feel like you should
make the choice. You're an adult. Make the choice.
I hear a lot of what you guys are saying. I just feel like this whole argument has been polarized by
politics.
Yeah.
For sure. Left leaning people are like pro vaccine. Get the vaccine. Right-wing people are like, no, fuck the vaccine.
Kill me first.
Right. Take my gun from me, then give me the vaccine.
Right.
Don't take my gun.
Right. Yeah.
But does anybody want to go to a Laker game? I get this.
Yes, sir. Finally done with all that shit, man. You know, I ain't really do much but drive this motherfucking U-Haul. You know, good old gassing this bitch up though for me to get on. Today was cool though, man. You know, I had some good talks and shit with my peoples, man. You know, still ain't over here. Like I said, still gotta link up with the homies and shit after this. See what's going on with they shit. What's up, bro? Second liquor store runner of the day. Got my fucking mask and shit. I'm tripping. Paranoia. What's that? Oh, that's freaky though. I like that. Look at that shit. I don't know if y'all can really see that shit though, but that shit crazy. And just in case y'all don't know, this is the fucking beer connoisseur of the century.
You know. Oh yeah, this motherfucker right here is real good. Super, super juicy. So we gonna get that.
Super juicy.
Juice.
Extra juicy. Yeah, man. See, I told y'all, man. It goes down. I'm coming out of this booze, dog. Second store running of the day, man. I still ain't finished my yak, though. I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up. Head back to the crib. It's hard for me to shoot and fucking walk with this shit, man. But y'all peep the little, you know what I mean? Peep the fits real on time, you know? A little coordination. A little coordination. You dig me? Got it from Ross, big dog. On everything. $12.